Quite a long face. Let me cheer you guys up.
plugged in pretty good there.
Yeah, looks like he's gonna snuff it. So what do we do now? How do you find his stash? I'll check his pockets. Bet he's got something.
Fuck, another stalker. What are we gonna do now?
Chill. He's gonna fix our little problem here.
Thanks, man. They'd have put me down like a dog if not for you. I've got a stash in this pigsty here. It's all yours. I'll throw some coupons your way too. Everything I've got. Seriously, I owe you one.
I've gotta go. Good luck.
Thanks again. Check my stash, something there just might come in handy.
Bad timing, man.
I smell bullshit.
Who the hell are you?
Bad timing, man.
Heard something.
Bad timing, man.
Bad timing, man.
I know you're here somewhere.
headed this way after all.
Told you. Let him come.
I don't know what the hell you're doing here, Stalker. But you got here just in the nick of time. The question is, can we trust you?
Do you trust Richter? He's the one who sent me here. He said you could help me find Nestor.
Ha! You just might be our ace in the hole. We've got a certain interest in the basement under the factory. And we found one of Nestor's hideouts there, too. He's got quite an archive. And my gut tells me there's some clues down there about his current whereabouts. But we've got a problem. The ward. They've sealed off every exit from the factory and jammed all our communications. And they did it while my men were inside. We could really use a good man who can make short work of a problem like this.
Why don't you rescue your men on your own? Am I really that special?
Well, I can name one advantage. You don't really know us. Worst case scenario, you won't tell the wardens too much. And they're experts at loosening people's tongues. Trust me.
What do you want Nestor for?
We don't really need the old man himself. But he's like a magpie. He steals anything that isn't nailed down. And I'd love to see whatever he's got from the lab under the factory. Documents, specimens, you name it.
You're way too disciplined for a bunch of loners. Who are you?
You're a sharp one, huh? We're Spark. We used to help scientists unravel the mysteries of the Zone. But now the whole Zone is in serious danger. And we're standing against that danger. The Ward.
I'll see what I can do to help your people.
You don't need to go in guns blazing. The building is large and dilapidated. There are plenty of ways to get past the patrols and security checkpoints. The last time my squad made contact was in the basement. The place you're looking for is down there too. I'll send you the lab access codes. They might come in handy. Hold on. Here, take my gun. If we end up in a firefight, the Zone likes it quiet. That's what we say.
Moving into position.
Wish I could get some sleep.
Oh, wait till you laugh your asses off when I tell you some home base shit.
Take any questions to my commanding officer.
Morning formation. Commander's losing his shit. Where's the third squad?
Can a prisoner get some water here?
What really sucks about the zone is the food. The rations are barely edible. But the Stalkers are still willing to kill each other over that crap.
Whatever happened I only got to the good Geneva shit. Convention?
Move along. Back to our conversation.
Morning formation. Commander's losing his shit. Where's the third squad? I can't see the third fucking squad.
The lieutenant whispers. Remember how you said anyone who gets eaten by dogs shouldn't bother coming back to base?
I'm sick.
Thank you.
all the records and papers into the burner. Have you seen what's in those files? That's enough to get me killed. Sure have. Why would you read them, though? Calm down. As long as the slag heap's mine, you're safe. Come on, be quick about it. Like I got a choice. Now I'm stuck at the freaking slag heap for good, tinkering with this stalker trash. Freaking scanners!
Well, well. The detention center sent word that a stalker is coming to help. So I'm gonna treat you as a friend. For now.
Who am I talking to?
I'd rather introduce myself some other time. Your death isn't part of my plans. I suggest you come to me. Up the stairs. I sent you the code to the door.
Give me a hand. Bring that shit over here. Go on. Turn it on. Easy. We've got an infinite amount of time ahead. It was nice meeting you. I'll see you around, Skiff.
Are you all right? Fucking wardens. Well, at least someone got out.
Your men are dead. But I guess you already know that, don't you?
I do. Their sacrifice can't have been in vain. We have to go back. We haven't discussed payment yet, but I don't like to be in debt to anyone. Good luck. May you find your path through the zone.
That you, Skip? Didn't expect to see you here. Look, I got something for you. I've been thinking some things over, but all that matters is that we made it here in one piece, right? And the artifact could have failed.
Why were you trying to get here?
I guess I screwed up in the Lesser Zone. Listen, that guy at the factory, was he pissed off?
He was in good spirits.
Really? Then I guess he's forgiven me.
What happened to you on the way here?
Bumped into a bunch of noontiders. They had some kind of hardware with them. If I didn't know the monolith was done for, I'd have thought they were making those totems again. I hid in the bushes right away, but I was like 15 feet away from them. I don't know how they missed me.
See you around. I just found the body. Someone else did this.
Bullshit! You think you can own our bro like that and act all innocent? We need to bury him. And funerals ain't cheap. Give me some cash. Or would you rather join him?
Nice try.
How many suckers have you shaken down like this?
None of your business. Now give us the cash before you piss us off.
I don't have any coupons. How about some ammo?